Andrew Fastow, Enron's former chief financial officer, has been moved from a Louisiana prison to a halfway house in Houston this morning. The Houston Chronicle reports he'll likely complete the remainder of his sentence there in December. Fastow testified against Enron chairman Ken Lay as part of a plea bargain in connection to the accounting scandal that brought Enron down.